So you're not S_Viper. You're real S_Viper.
You're not real. You will get banned for faking.
We are off to a good start today. So I'm doing a video that was inspired by this YouTuber called Flamingo. If you haven't checked out his channel, go check it out. But pretty much he did a video where he went and asked people what they were thankful for. So go and check out Flamingo's channel. Well, someone just drowned himself. Hello, are you okay? Yeah, he's the real one. See, that's all the proof you need. He bangs his head into the sand. He's the real one.
You good?
Hospital.
Okay.
Man, half the people here. I don't even know. Alright, fine. The dead is bleep. Jeez. Looks like you're kidnapping someone. Ooh, sunscreen heater. You got a sunscreen heater right there. Dead is rip. Dead is R.I.P. Jeez. This red house is the hospital. What are you doing to this person? Hey, not funny! Army Ninja, what are you thankful for?
Man, you're taking a while to type. Are you okay?
He's moving his pet dog in the doghouse. Dude, you're getting way too weird. I'm putting an end to this. Yeah, see ya. Alrighty, I have left him in the car crash involving three cars, and I have now got superpowers. Watch this. Oof.
No.
Oh. I've got superpowers now. Hey, this is not bleep. I look different now, see? I have got a new avatar. And my superpower is gone. Whoa. Flying baby. Flying baby.
Crashes into grass.
They're going to save him.
Oh.
What was that? See, that's why you don't let a baby... Oh my god, what just happened down there? That's why you don't let a baby drive, and... He just saved him!
He just saved him. Oh, okay.
I just took him into the underworld. Righty, he's letting me drown now. I am drowning now.
I am a rabbit.
A rabbit? Am I cool? Yes, you are cool. And what the hell is that?
Yes, you are
cool. Alright, and so I'm gonna throw you into the water again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, you move. Alright, that's it. Too bad. You walking away from me, it's too bad. Die.
Oh, look, see, he's having a good time in the water. Alright, he should stay there.
Ooh, I found his home. Anyone home? Now Riot sent me a friend request. Oh my god.
The koala tried getting me.
Hey, koala. You know where koalas go? No. Right. Oh no, now he's getting back at me. Go to my house. I am at... Wait. Alright, let's go. Why'd you want me at your house, by the way? Whee! Spinny! Oh yeah. Super Rhino dude tried to throw me over. We on laptop. Righty, I'm in his house now. What are you doing here, devil person? You are devil. Hey, what are you doing in my house? No response. Just stares with a pixelated face. We're having a standoff right here. Who's going to win? Get out! Get out! Oh, she listened. That normally doesn't happen to me when I tell him to get out. Right. What are you thankful for? Tell me! Nothing, nothing. You got to be joking. I spent forever trying to get a response from you, and your response is just nothing? What? 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 Right, well, quick teleport to mountain. Yes, see ya. We are on the mountain. We are on our way. I am in little minion cart. We are on our way to find and... Well, we were on our way to find someone. Rai keeps wanting to add me. So I tried to get them to respond. Nothing worked. I tried everything, nothing worked. With my failure, I think that's a good note to leave it off on. Me failing. Roxy, come here! Yeah, me failing. Yeah, I failed.